Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Skyrim. We're going to meet Gallus's friend.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell? Like some horrible monster.
Yes, Carmaya. Do you have Gallus's journal? Problem? No, this is just like Gallus. He's written all of the text in the... No. The court wizard, word of warning. Caselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Can I help you?
Looks like we're going to Markar. You want to complete that quest for Nimi? The spider thing, yeah. Won't complete that quest. There we go.
City underneath the keep. Sure ones up.
Let's see, where was the... I forgot the key, apparently. So we're just gonna unlock it, we're gonna take care of the spider. Let's go tell Calcimo or Calcimo or whatever you call him.
busy, so this better be...
You have my gratitude. As promised, it's the key to the Dwemer Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile. Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Falmer Tongue. Preposterous. That research represents years of personal time. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed. I've already provided you a... I'm sorry, but that's as far as my generosity extends.
Oh, looks like I'm gonna steal the information anyway. I thought maybe slaying the spider would help me, but okay.
There must be a dozen men. Yeah. Calselmo called in his entire expedition team. Wow. Said he needed every man he could get.
Of course, I'm going to go ahead and steal the information apparently. Calcimel's Laboratory. They kill any intruders once I heard that.
Huh? This should be good.
Where are you? I knew I'd find you.
You win. I submit.
Intruder! Help!
By order of the Ark, stop right now.
You're killing me. Calcimo's Tower. Oh, Fandel, you're still alive. Surprisingly.
That's some sort of healing spell?
Thank you.
supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Yeah, well, we are.
I heard something.
If there is a thief, he won't leave this tower alive. But shouldn't we inform Master Calselmo?
Huh? Is someone there?
Pretty sure Greenville's dead, unfortunately. Uh-oh. I think went the wrong way. Okay. Can we at least fast travel? No, I didn't think so. Damn it, son of a bitch.
Stop,
you don't
right
see me.
There.
You don't see me. How do you see me?
Right.
surprised Vandel made it through all that. You don't see me. I'm actually shocked that Vandel made it through all that, considering. Anyway, now we go back to Whiterun. Can we actually tell? Nope, we can't while guards are pursuing you. Looks like we're gonna make it out of the city. Just reach. Looks like we have to make it out of the city's reach. Unfortunately. Almost said unforeseen.
Have committed crimes against Skyrim.
You don't see me. You don't see me. I'm not here. Let's see if we can teleport now. Yes, we can. Okay, thank God. Let's go back to Winterhold. We'll pay off our debt later. We'll pay off our debt or bounty, as you call it, later. Right now, the most important thing is survival. And to stop Mercer and Frey.
I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you have... A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected... I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. Lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes. Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enther? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us, so it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the guild immediately. Farewell, Enther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word.
He was a Scot. was Gallus. Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me, able to let his guard down. I can't help but think that I'm responsible for what happened.
All I want is the truth to be revealed to the guild. They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becomes a burden and you find yourself in Winterhold, visit me at the college. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. Besides the fact that there are only a handful of people in Tamriel that even recognize the language, I'm fairly certain he was planning some sort of a heist that involved a deep understanding of the Falmer language. Sadly, we never had the opportunity to speak about the details. Ironically, I pointed him in the same direction I pointed you, to Markar, only hoping whatever means he used to learn the language will still be available to you. He was a dear friend. I suppose that risk always coexisted with his line of work. I just never thought his luck would run out. For the thrill, of course. He was quite clear that he felt more in his element climbing through a window rather than hunched over a dusty tome. Yes, quite an amusing anecdote, actually. I caught him trying to break into my laboratory. I was about to show him the error of his ways when he made a curiously astute comment about my research notes. I was astounded, and in turn, it led to a conversation. Who would have imagined it would lead to such a strong friendship? In the time before man, they were known as the Snow Elves. They lived in the sunlight and had a very prosperous society. Like the Altmer? Yes, I would say their culture quite possibly rivaled our own. The Nords went to war with the Falmer in the First Era, killed them by the thousands to drive them from their snowy homeland. The Falmer retreated underground and forged an uneasy alliance with the dwarves, who ended up betraying them. This betrayal made them what they are now, horrible, blind monstrosities with a burning hatred of any but their own kind. Yes, I suppose you're right. Forgive me. I've lost several close friends to the Falmer, and it tends to distort my view. If you wish to learn more about them, you're welcome to my tome on the subject. Should be on my table. If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
We must hasten to Rifter before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild.
We must hasten to Rifter before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild. So we're back to Rifton. So I forgot to speak with her, unfortunately. In my haste, I guess, I didn't speak to her. She's still in? Of course she is. Of course she's in the Winterhold. Yep, shit. I wouldn't have done that if I'd known any better. Looks like we're making three round trips.
Hey, watch it!
Says his path, says the college makes lots of bad things happen.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild. You've come. The Twilight Circle is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingale, everything that represents Nocturnal's influence. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time, you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
The Nightingale Blade.
Taking me up on my offer, eh? Good.
There's not many people left.
Meet Curly at the Ring of Legan. The Ring of Legan.
Master always wants to play Hunt the Elf, and he makes me be the Elf.
I'd sell just about anything if it's worth.
Well, there we go. Now we're headed to the Ring of Legan. Another one. Now we are actually headed to Riften. Now that we can actually travel, I'm gonna head to the Thieves Guild and intercept. Okay. Looks like we're going in the old-fashioned way. Through the right of ways.
Some of these people are beginning to suspect who I am. Are you ready to face the guild? Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect when we enter the system.
Let's go ahead and equip our nightingale.
Trouble.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
They're waiting for you and the sister. No tricks.
Vex is right.
This so-called proof you speak of?
I have Gallus's journal. I think you'll find its contents disturbing. We can
Let me see. No, it can't be. This can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Every word. Mercer's been stealing from the guild for years, right under your noses.
There's only one way to find out what the last says is true. Delve in. Lead you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed bummer, Bryn. What's in that book? What did it say?
It says Mercer's been stealing from a vault for years. Gallus was looking into it before he was murdered.
How could Mercer open up a vault that needs two keys? It's impossible. Could he pick his way in?
That door has the best puzzle locks money can buy. There's no way it can be picked open.
What's she on about?
Use your key on the vault, Delvin. We'll open it up and find out the truth.
I've used my key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
Here we go.
28. It's gone. Everything's gone. Get in here, all of you.
The gold. The jewels. It's all gone.
It's all gone.
That son of a bitch. I'll kill him.
Vex, put it away. Right now.
We can't afford to lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
What he says, Vex. This ain't helping right now.
Fine. We do it your way.
for now.
Delvin, Vex, watch the flagon. If you see Mercer, come tell me right away. Look, if it would. Look, before I help you track Mercer down, I need to know what you learned from Carlia. I mean, everything. I feared that was the case. From that last... anything else? What? Nightingales? But I always assumed they were just a tale. A way to keep the young footpads in line. Was there anything else she told you? Trying to make Mercer look bad in front of Maven, eh? Was there anything else? Then I have an important... I need you to break into Mercer's home. And search for anything that could tell us where he's gone. Aye. A gift from the Black Briars after they kicked the previous family out. A place called Riftweald Manor.
Riftweald Manor?
He never stays there. Just pays for the upkeep on it. Hired some lout by the name of Bold to guard the place.
All I care.
Be careful, lad. This is the last place in Skyrim I'd ever want to send you. Just find a way in, get the information and leave. And you have permission to kill anyone that stands in your way. Good question. I've only set foot if you can get past his trained watchdog. I think your best bet might be the ramp to the second floor balcony in his backyard. No. It's some sort of crazy contraption. I'd wager a well-placed shot at the ramp's mechanism would lower it in a hurry.
Okay.
Careful at Mercer's place. I don't want to lose anyone else in that matter.
Let's go. Well, so next time, we will check out Mercer Frey's house. See you guys then.